Hi everyone, this video is a demo and review of the PH Cosmetics Galaxy Chic Palette. So, ang gagawin ko dito is a demo of a nighttime look and also review na rin sa palette. So, if you are planning to buy one, then this review sana ay makatulong sa inyo. So please check out my adorable and lovely Sister Jane's video for the swatches and also a demo of a daytime eye makeup look. This eye makeup look. So the first eyeshadow that I will be applying is this brown color, which is Mars. This will be my transition color. So ang gagawin ko lang is itatap ko siya on the back of my hand para kahit paano mabawasan yung shimmer niya. And then I will place it right here on my crease. Ito lang kasi yung talagang parang brownish color. So, ito yung pinili kong gawing transition color. So, ang gagawin ko is kukuha ko ng clean brush and ito yung ipang blend ko para kahit pa paano mabawasan yung harsh line. This is a wet brush. So, ang gagawin ko, kunin ko itong Aphrodite and I'll apply it on my center lid. And then, i-blend lang natin siya ulit. Using this shade Pluto, ilalagay ko siya sa aking outer V and dito din sa inner corner and i-coconut ko silang dalawa. And then, ilalagay ko din siya dito sa aking lower lash. Let's take a clean brush and blend it. And I will take the shade Milky Way and apply it on my tear ducts para sa highlight. I will take the shade Sun and apply it on my center lid. Then I will just line my eyes, put on some mascara, and I'll be back. So instead of using a highlighter from the palette, ang gagamitin ko is a face powder. Kasi masyado lang overwhelming yung pagka-shimmer niya. So, kailangan natin yung matte. So, yun na lang ang ilalagay ko dito sa aking brow bone. So, now, let's discuss my thoughts about this palette. So, ito yung kanyang packaging. So, ganito siya kalaki. It's very... maganda yung size niya. And as you can see, talagang yung print niya is inspired by the Galaxy. Ito that it has 18 color baked eyeshadow. Magnetic siya. nice size mirror kanyang mga shades. So hindi na ako gagawa ng swatches because Jane will be doing that for you. So ito yung mga shade and malaki siya. Malaki siya talaga. And yung kanyang mga names are also inspired by the galaxies. So dahil nga baked eyeshadow siya lahat, expect that it is really shimmery. Sobrang shimmery lahat. Kung titingnan nyo, yung kulay pa lang niya sa umpisa, lalo na if you're a beginner sa makeup, medyo mai-intimidate kayo or ma-overwhelm kayo sa colors niya. Yung range of colors niya, you have the pink, the brown, the violets, the blue, the orange, ayan. So, marami kayong magagawa na look out of these colors. So, now, isa-isahin natin kung ano yung mga thumbs up sa akin pagdating dito sa palette na to. So, yung amount ng product. So, kung makikita nyo, malaki siya talaga. Para siyang, mas malaki pa siya sa size ng 1 peso coin. And ang bongga na nun, for an eyeshadow na ganyan kalaki, sobrang sulit na kasi kahit na yata gamitin mo siya, everyday hindi mo siya mapupudpod sa loob ng isang taon. Another thumbs up for me, the pigmentation is really really great kasi nga baked eyeshadow siya. So talagang expect niyo yung pigmentation niya is really very good. For those who are not familiar with baked eyeshadow, para lang tong kumbaga sa foundation yung two-way cake. So you can use this or you can apply this as dry or you can also apply it as wet. So ang gagawin niyo lang is mag-spritz lang kayo ng water sa inyong brush and then i-dip niyo lang siya dun sa eyeshadow and mas maganda yung pigmentation niya kapag wet siya in-apply. Another thumbs up for me is yung kanyang packaging. Sobrang ganda niya. As in, pag nakita mo pa lang, yung packaging pa lang niya, mai-inlove ka na. Lalo na if you're a fan of purple. For the cons, sana wider pa yung range ng kulay niya. Kasi merong mga kulay na halos magkahawig lang sila. Like these two. Let me give you the swatch. Para lang mai-compare natin. So, ito yung... This one is the Cosmic and this one yung Milky Way. So halos magkasing kulay lang siya. Medyo pinkish lang yung lilac color. So I think mas okay sana kung instead of including the two colors, sana naglagay man lang sila nung parang mas darker shade of violet or yung purple. Kunyari yung ganitong shade. And then, another colors na talagang magkamukha sila pag sinwatch is these two right here, yung Prometheus and Aphrodite. So, look. Halos magkapareho lang. Darker lang ng konti ito. Ayan. Mas reddish yung isa. And doon lang din ako nagtataka, please enlighten me. Bihirang-bihira talaga sa eyeshadow palette na meron yung talagang red, as in bloody red na kulay. So sana man lang ganun, nilagay na lang nila yun instead of one of these two. Kasi halos parehas lang sila. Ito, masyadong madami yung mga color greens. And halos, pare-parehas lang sila. See? Ako ba siya ilalagay? Dito na lang. Halos pare-parehas lang din sila. Look at that. And naghahanap din ako ng color na very dark kasi ito lang halos yung dark niya. Ito lang yung dark na, these two. So, sana meron pang mas black ng konti kasi para, you know, to complete the palette. Kasi yan talaga ang, lalo na if you're doing a dramatic eye makeup, talagang naghahanap tayo ng shade na black. And ang thumbs down din sa akin dito sa palette na to is medyo chalky siya. Like itong shade na to, pag dinip ko dyan yung brush ko, let me give you the sample, medyo nag-chok siya. Although pag in-apply mo naman siya, hindi naman siya wala naman siya halos na fallout. So, okay lang din yun. So, practicality-wise, I cannot recommend this, lalo na sa mga beginners. Kasi yung mga shimmery eyeshadow can be really, sometimes it can be really hard to work with. And yun nga, medyo masyadong overwhelming yung mga kulay niya for a beginner in makeup. But if you are a makeup enthusiast and you particularly love creative makeups, then you should get one of these kasi ang gaganda ng mga kulay niya and also yung pigmentation niya is really, really great. But if you're looking for a palette na, you know, for everyday use, hindi ko talaga siya marerecommend sa inyo. Kasi para sa mga everyday look, mas maganda kung mga matte eyeshadows lang yung gagamitin ninyo. And ito, medyo overwhelming yung kanyang pagka-shimmer. As in, parang galaxy talaga yung mata mo sa pagka-shimmer. If you are into creative makeup looks or talagang mahilig lang kayo mag-create ng mga colorful eye makeup or bet nyo yung mga shimmer-shimmer na yan, yung mga shiny, shimmery, splendid na yan, I think you should really get one. So if you're interested to get one, you can order from It's All Girly Cosmetics. I will put the link of their Facebook page dyan sa description box. So check nyo na lang siya. It is priced at 950 pesos, so good deal na rin yon for an eyeshadow palette, lalo na BH Cosmetics siya, and it is US authentic, so sobrang ganda nito to be added on your collection. So that's it guys for my review and demo of a night look. So sana kahit papaano nakatulong sa inyo. Please give me a thumbs up kung nakatulong man, and comment down below if you have any questions. And share your thoughts if you have tried this palette as well. And then subscribe na rin kayo for more video updates. So thank you again for watching guys. I hope to see you on my next one. Bye!